Hello everybody, welcome to Eire BB, week 2 of season 2, up against Crowdog, there's Wood Elves, a rematch from first season, except this time we're actually trying to get a result. His team is battered, he's got two journeymen, and he's only 1260. On the other hand, we have a miss next game and are still 1780. Loads of sidestep. Some guard, a tackle pommer. Hopefully the tackle pommer will just slaughter his team. Fingers crossed. I mean, he might just win because the wizard, right? And I guess I'm not going to stop passing. Just because I'm against elves with a wizard. So this may well be another loss. Oh dear. You could have Elder than a wizard, couldn't he? Oh god. It's pretty ridiculous. Oh shit, he scummed Zara. Outrageous. Outrageous. Call the Inarian police. Hello, Kaelon Smasher. Hello, Daethwint. Island existed IRL. BLGF. Hello. He's got a fucking tree man, that's cheating, isn't it? A tree man is way too powerful. Cannot be defeated. Unfortunately, with them being weak ass woodies, I don't really want to Dapper versus them, do I? Motty can be the bolt bait. Not frenzy, does he? It's just defend is basically well as possible against a blitz. That's the only chance he's got. No, I was gonna write no, but I'll just say nothing. That's probably better. I could run into my half afterwards. Good. We were trying to win the first season, Pedro, until we couldn't win the league, right? Like, it was only because it was impossible to beat Elliot, which is why it was only the last couple of games where we became uncompetitive. So, yeah, still trying to win the league. Division, not the league. Win the division. We'll begin trying to win the division. I didn't even pass there. That's how competitive I'm being this game. Flip me. She was still done the pass, I guess. Woman Kiz needs the tuddy or three completions. And then it's just the edge five needs to pile on the SPP. I guess this guard needs to pile on the SPP. I don't really need SPP on the blitzes. Lodge step is good for that. In the league like Spurs, hello HTK.
Oh, we can't
go back. Lodge. Oh my fucking god. Now I just get surfed for no reason. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Fuck me. Can't serve us because you get counter served by the Witcher. But it was still fucking horrendous, wasn't it? Horrendous fucking play. Oh my god, I'm half asleep to be honest. Jesus, that was horrific. I could have powered, I could have just cast her. I could have just literally cast her. Fuck me. Okay, well at least he spunked his wizard. There's a terrible wizard here. Really terrible whistle. It was better when we're happy losing, yeah, Pedro. Like, it's really good if you're trying to lose. You know, you can't get sad at all, can you? Oh my god, I could have fucking Kazd her. Oh my god, I can't believe it. That witch elf that got killed could have been bloody Zara getting killed. Fuck me. I won't learn from it. I mean, I can't learn from it, can I, Steve? The previous 29 years of my life playing Blood Bowl, I'd already learned that. It's just a brain fart that will never change. Alright, well, I'm not getting surfed at least. I wonder, he could have hit the ball, right? He could have hit the ball. He could have put in two players, and then he could have chained Zara to there, right? No, maybe he couldn't have. And then I was thinking he could have changed. He could have, like, chained Zara, and then he could have hit there and then chained Zara in, but I don't think he could have done. No, that would have been amazing, though, wouldn't it, to have chained Zara in from there. But instead, it just gets to punch. Alright, well, hopefully it doesn't matter at all. No, it was just a complete moron. And actually, it took away his whiz, so it ended up pretty good. Actually just ended up brilliant. I wonder if I just do the blitz, because then I get to hit with, yeah, I think, I just blitz. Good, I can't choose the port down this time. Oh good, nothing. I mean, I did stop learning a decade ago. You know, no one's learning anything now, are they? You know, I mean, come on. There's no lesson learned anymore. I'm only going to get worse as I get older and stupider. Thank you, I will. I will just not be touched by this tree now. Never liked Forrest Whitaker. Now I've got to think about this jump up, haven't I? I think I'd go here. And I can sidestep back. I wonder if he could go in as well. No, because then he could just come round and hit the ball. Okay. I'm not playing my best. No to both dog to the dog. I mean, this is terrible, the zero vanity passing. Unfortunately, we've got the point now where we most of our players have got loads of SPPs. So this is the one that wanted to do them, but she's been KO'd. And he's on 16, so he's so fucking far away from leveling, it's not even worth. Not even worth attempting the vanities. Dice. Do you foul? I nearly fouled Zara. Because jump up's annoying, isn't it? But not that annoying if she rolls a one. Will he foul? Maybe. And get a 3-assist foul. That's pretty good, isn't it? Yep, looks like he is. And he's got a journeyman to foul it as well. He's got loads of journeymen. He loses the score if he fouls. So it's, in a way, it's a terrible foul, but also, in another way, it's... Yeah, I mean, it's a terrible foul. But, in another way, like, you know, the game doesn't matter that much, does it? So. Like, it protects his dances and stuff. You guess where I'm gonna sidestep to if I get stripped. Very much abandoning this guy to get fouled here. Hey. Very much not abandoning this guy to get fouled here. question is, do I want to foul him? And I mean, I do want to foul him. He's already down three players. I've got a reserve. This kill may beat, may recover. Can make it a three assist foul. Bad thing is getting hit by the tree. I'll probably get sent off anyway. Yeah. Knew I didn't need to worry about the mighty blow 3D. Pals me dodge diced. Could 3D as wrestlers, the only one who can hit the ball, or I can hit Zara. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, G5, G5, so I just gotta go 1. Got wrestles that you can vaguely hit the ball. Never lucky. Like, he was coming back 75% of the time, right? It's kind of stupid not to find him. And he does something with his mighty blow. On the tree. Definitely not going to double G if I hit Zara. Steve's done his job. He was just there to maybe get maybe eat a lightning bolt. The Bloodsteppers are just there to get hit now, right? They had two chances to roll good. They failed. So now they just get hit and hope that their sidestep does something good. Do I care about the one turn? The answer is no. They're the worst players on the pitch now, these Bloodstep blitzers. He's got a good chance of the one turn. Just don't care, do I? Not worth getting good players hit with mighty blow, whatever. Sad state of affairs when you can totally stop the one turn and just can't be bothered to. Maybe that should have done actually, because the block sidestep witch elf is a bit shit. And both the bloodstep blitzers are a bit shit, so. Still like to win. Yeah, I got 8 players. I might fail the dice rolls anyway, it's a lot of dice rolls, isn't it? Even if it is easy. The tinkin' part is easy. But the dice rolling part never is. Good kick for him. And he's got grab as well, super easy. Though he hasn't set him up in the correct square to grab. But never mind. Oh, maybe it is actually, he's got so few players. But I find it hard to believe it was the correct square. Because he could have had the catcher here and the tree there, and he could have grabbed him and then pushed him forward. So I'm not even sure the grab does anything, does it? He could have just blitzed him and pushed him forward directly. With 8 players. I'm not sure the grab was necessary at all. Has he just totally fucked this up? Maybe. Maybe he's totally fucked this up. Don't mind about them not defending the one turn now. Having a leap. Flip me. He's dog to the dogging it here, isn't he? He's dog to the dogging it. It is a chalice winning strand. No, I really don't mind not putting my blood steppers on the LOS, eh? Now the decision to not expose the witch elf was a good one.
I've been baptized in my own sweat.
I could not be more happy to be here. Brilliant, Kayla. Oh man, if only he died on the GFI, that would have been the French kiss. Oh god, I've gone lightheaded there. Actually, my head hurts. I just... Oh, that was pretty good. Pretty good. All right, the Gdenic setup. Let's go. I mean, not the Gdenic setup, the Fantastic D setup. Yeah. I invented this, don't you know? This is pretty sick, isn't it, really, with dodgers. Some lovely dodgers, and then blodge steppers, and then witches, and tackle pommer to fucking destroy him. Oh, wonderful, what a team, what a glorious team. But he's got 9 still. Not that far ahead, and obviously you could get lucky on the LOS and even it up. And get ahead. But at least the send-off isn't relevant now, is it? The KO's coming back. Send-off doesn't matter at all. Good old Maldar, long time sub. He isn't damage quality, to be fair. Just a shithead line on. Would have been really nice if I'd powered Zara instead of that bolt down that I rolled. Oh, God. Glorious. JBG the legend. Oh no, he's grabbed him! Directly forwards. Yeah. I'm glad there was a worse play. I mean, my play was pretty horrendous. I would have laughed a lot. But I mean, it's just a misclick. A misbrain. It wasn't even a misclick, it was just a misbrain. I wish I could say it was a misclick. It was just a misbrain. I don't really know what I was thinking when I took the court down. I just thought, oh, I'll just knock her over. I just, in my head, she was just like an Amazon, right? Like, she was a strength 4 Amazon. Like, line woman, I guess. I don't know what. But I just didn't think of her as 6-4-3-8 blodge. Just like, oh, Zara, she's a good Amazon. I'll just blitz her and Kaz her. I'll take the bolt down, that would be better.
disrespect.
I'll take the ward down because she hasn't got block. Oh fuck. What a shit turn. Oh shit. Hey! Lona. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, GFI, GFI. One, two, three, four, five, six. So I can just, instantly hit him with Tackle Palm. Do it like that so don't get served. Give me the ball. flanker. Double GFI. Still surf me, can. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. Could have just stayed in a cage, couldn't I? I could have just stayed, like, in a cage. But I thought, you can serve that guy! It was easier. It was easier to just score. Like, because he's got a strip tackle, hasn't he? Yeah, they're exactly the board. But, you know, I mean, he already had abandoned the first half to foul, so I thought he'd abandon this half to serve. Well, stacking the GFI doesn't matter anymore, Chivita, because I'd use my second reroll on the second GFI, right? The new rules. It is hard. I mean, that's why I didn't need to go for it, right? I could have just stayed there and it would have been hard for him to get even a 1D on the ball. It was just stupid. It was really stupid going for the GFIs. Really stupid going for the GFIs, but at least he hasn't surfed my edge for life, so that's good. Oh, that was shit. That was a bit shit, wasn't it? That was a bit of a shit GFI. Why did he do that? I really want to obviously blitz him now and then get an extra shot at him. Ah! where did I go? 3, 4, 5, 6. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Not stacked, because I could have done a pass. Fuck me. Did have to add the dodge. A dodge is better than a pass. So like what I did was if I use the dodge on the first dodge, then I run around and pass. But because I haven't used dodge on the first dodge, I can dodge through and then hand off. Though I guess you can argue that I could have just not made the dodge and then passed instead, but obviously I've got dodge on the dodge, which is just higher odds to score. But you can't die on a pass, and you can die on a failed dodge. Oh, and so that's pretty good. The one before you started watching was also a snake. Which is why it's not 2-0 right now. But I probably shouldn't have made the GFI. He stuns my wrestler. Amazing. Yeah, bloodbowl 3 is just garbage, isn't it? Yeah, just garbage. Hey. Fucking diced. Yeah, I guess I get 2D on the ball. Which is something, but... This has to stand here, and he has to blitz. Thank you. was a pretty good recovery. Everybody. Not one double ones. I mean, to be fair, Zara double skulled and his tree double skulled. Like, he's had two huge turnovers blocking. I mean, and I guess this one wasn't as crazy, was it? This was a one in there. We'll go for this because it's funny. I don't know if it's correct. Oh, maybe I shouldn't go for it. I mean, I want to go for it, so. I was going to try and double chain him so he was in there, but then after trying the double chain, I realised I just needed a single chain. So there you go, that was terrible. Well done, Jim. Absolute terrible play. Yeah, I spotted that instantly. I mean, I didn't see the simple one chain, but I spotted the double chain instantly. But if I'd only had spotted the single chain instantly. If only I'd spotted the single chain instantly. I mean, this is shit, isn't it? It's actually worse. Like, the double chain was kind of better. I mean, if I'd just done the single chain. What a dumbass. Would have had two players tagged, blitzed, tagged. Everything would have been glorious. Nicely done. Oh, no. Incorrect. Yeah, exactly. So I'm not even going to go for a player hit. Actually can't outpace me, so. Ha! If only I hadn't spotted the double chain. If I'd spotted the single chain rather than the double chain, then it would have been great, right? Because I would have only needed two players in. And then there would have been an edge five and somebody else, and there would have been another good chance. What a dickhead. Well, hey. Dodge doing a thing, finally. For what feels like the first time in this entire match. So this gives us the easy 2D, right? The super 2D. This gives us the super duper 2D. So she comes back as a safety first. He goes there. Everyone else needs to be tagged first. That's a lot of dice, eh? I guess I can't try the coolest players. Critical dice in this match. Okay, well, yeah, the witch has got two chances, right? It's the same chance of a knockdown, isn't it? Wrestle or tackle is the same chance of a knockdown. Obviously, tackle pumping in is more desirable, but just the extra chance, the extra hit chance. Yeah. Wrestle versus, I mean, tackle is better than wrestle because it leads to an extra like chance of armor break, right? So like, tackle is better, but If you've got a choice between tackle and wrestle, the tackle is better because the knockdown is an AV break rather than a both down. Well, not in it, potential AV break, but when you add frenzy to the mix. Like, I didn't want to use my last reroll, did I? Shame that I couldn't get the card next to the ball. But... it's a decent sidestep square, at least. Two tackle zones. It's annoying that it's taking the ball even further away, literally. Which I guess is just a hand off. Okay, just gonna, do I just have to go for a pickup? No. I can put him there. Put him there. Put him there for the handoff. Oh, what? What the fuck happened there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, well, this is, works out perfectly because now I'm just giving the ball. I didn't misclick it, like, moved it around somehow. That was so weird. Like to watch the VOD. Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh my god! Why can I only roll ones? I'm sure I set it up right and then, like, it kind of autopathed it somehow. Why can I only fucking roll ones when it comes to critical rolls? Alright, so I did it right the first time, and then when it did the move, I clicked on the blue indicator. Fuck me. At least it's not a loss anyway, really, because you literally can't score. And not a draw, even. Oh, it's a win. Oh, I didn't realise I was winning. I didn't realise I was ahead. Oh, it's a win anyway. Oh, I should have been quite happy that it was a win. Oh god, I've been out of it. I've been completely out of it this game. That literally doesn't matter. Oh, I'm winning! 10-16! Oh, I'm winning! He was like, oh, I can't lose! Oh, wait a minute, I'm winning! I can't draw either! Should that killer elf have taken dodge or attack? I mean, not for this game. Yeah, dearly, no, I think we'll wait until I'm Compass Mentis. This GFI is a horrendous play. Horrendous play. Horrendous play! You've got no rerolls! And you're risking your War Dancer to maybe get an SPP? Jesus Christ. What I want to do here is Pommies dancers. I'm gonna make a block as well. Why is the fucking thing here still? That's so weird, isn't it? The ball's over there and the blue thing's there. GG. I literally thought I was going to lose until turn 16 and then, oh, I'm winning. Amazing. Let's kill his dancer, final action. Not gonna GFI. So Butthole foul. Like the whole half, did you not notice how fucking whiny I was? Like, I think it was when I failed the GFI. Cause I knew I was winning 1-0. Because then it was 2-0, I would win, right? And then once I failed the GFIs, I was like, oh, I've lost. God. And somehow, like, in that I've lost, forgot that I was winning. And that it wouldn't mean that I'd lost, it meant that I'd drawn. That was a shit game, wasn't it? Only 12 SPPs, that was... That was crap. And zero passes. Zero. I mean, we were the moral losers with zero passes. Absolutely terrible. Zero passes. Fuck me. Zero passes. Terrible. 15 AV breaks is quite good. Quite good. Armor break every turn. Like, I knew I'd batted him. And he had some awful dice with his loners. God, I wish I'd just gone 2-0 up. And then I would have known I'd won. If I'd gone 2-0 up, I would have known I'd won. So... Now this Witch Elf can try and score again. I mean, to be fair, Fizzy's got some SPP. Simply a Sensei got some SPP. Steve's now on his way to maybe he's getting to 31. Frosty comes back, armor 7 with guard is still fine. 13 players. 1940. It's actually 1880. I could upgrade the stadium now as well. I'm totally out of it. I'll do the casts tomorrow, hopefully. But right, there you go. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe and stay fantastic.